To be honest, I don't really have too many expectations coming in. Playing with great guys like Freddie and Wax tonight and on the Pal Bowl, it just makes it so much easier to play out there, and it was a great start of the year.